Cheese.
The whole city is talking about the Marquis de Castello.
They say he's a madman.
Yes, but also a mighty fine cheesemaker.
It said his cheeses put you under their spell.
One cheese stimulates the conversation.
Another stimulates the party.
And then there is the one that stimulates, well, something else.
What does he put in it?
What has he created?
And most importantly, where can we get some?
Out now from the House of Castello.